we'll need one plastic bottle. It's a waste water bottle I had. Next, we will need a rope. It's a jute rope. I am using a pink color over here. Next, we need a fevicol or glue to stick this jute rope on the bottle. Now apply fevicol on the bottle and start rotating rope around it. Now I am going to stick these glitter sticks on the bottle. So guys, this is how it looks. Next I'm going to make use of these wooden hearts. And also I would need some wooden sticks like this. So stick these hearts on these wooden sticks like that. I'm going to decorate it with the help of a sketch pen and make some cute hearts. Once this is done, I'm going to stick some cute little hearts over the bottle to look it more attractive. And guys, this is the final product. Hope you also like it and make use of a waste plastic bottle. Isn't it looking cute and adorable? Thanks for watching.